Hamid came off his line. It's got to be retaken, the penalty. The lines went across from us. Eric Proctor had his flag up saying that Bill Hamid, the goalkeeper, came off his line before Cooper struck the shot. It's got to be a retaken penalty.
That's a big call from the linesman. It's the same guy who...
Absolutely, no question. And it's funny, Robbie, you've been around this game. How rarely is that ever...
Hit as hard as you can. Ben Olsen's not happy, as you would well imagine.
Another save, and again the flag is up! It's going to be retaken a second time! Unbelievable!
Oh, this is unbelievable. I mean, Hamid's going absolutely crazy. DC United are losing control.
It's going to be a yellow for Hamid for arguing.
Now the question is, do you keep Kenny Cooper on it or do you change it? Here's the same kick. Hamid jumps off his line again. He takes 2 or 3 yard steps forward. You cannot do that as a goalkeeper. Here's the rule. There's the steps. And that cuts down the angle. And then he chases after.
This is it. This is ducks and drakes. He pretends he's going one way, the other, and he stays central. I tell you what, he's miles out of his goal. He nearly got to the ball before Ramos. Absolutely. I mean, I can't understand. I mean, it's a hell of a save, but my word, he's nearly 3 yards out of his goal, and I can't understand what the referee on the sidelines is doing. That's incredible. It should be a retake.
This is the Timbers.